Welcome to the subcommittee of the Health and Human Services Committee. We have one bill on our agenda today, House Bill 520. It's for a hearing only. We're not voting on this bill today. Let me just remind you, we're going to limit individuals to 2 minutes just because we've got a long list of people signed up and we may not get to everybody today. And we'll get started.
Kim Jones?
Thank you, Chairman and Committee. My name is Kim Jones. I'm a member of the Executive Director of NAMI Georgia. I'm also a co-founder of the Georgia Mental Health Policy Partnership, and I sit on the Behavioral Health Reform and Innovation Commission at the request of the late Speaker Ralston. And most importantly, I'm the mother of a son with a child with mental health conditions. A lot of work went into House Bill 520, and we welcome your...
Can you just hold up for a minute?
Sure.
Y'all, those with signs, please don't block other people's view. Thank you very much.
Yeah. We welcome the input from this committee to better the bill and to improve it. We always like to have good discussion on any bill that comes forth, especially one of this nature. But there were 24 experts from across the state that worked on this bill prior to it coming here, including Commissioner Kevin Tanner, CSB CEO Cindy Levi, doctors such as Dr. Brenda Fitzgerald and Dr. Lukowitz, judges across the state, including Justice Boggs, and 60 members of advocacy groups that meet every Friday, giving input to the testimony that was heard. I would like to ask the members of the Georgia Mental Health Policy Partnership and those in support to stand so you can see who all is here in support of this bill. It is important that you know that there are so many of us that work together on it. Thank you. Also, I ask that you do what is right for the people of Georgia to fix in the Behavioral Health Reform and Innovation Commission's work and to improve the system. I thank you in advance for your favorable consideration.
Thank you, Ms. Jones. Okay, Hank Sullivan.
Thank you.